Yes, the quake was extremely large, felt throughout the entire school. We obviously have damage. We're really thankful to report no students or staff were harmed in the earthquake and that we were able to get all of our students and staff home safely. Sure. Our damage so far is pretty surface level, except for some water line breakages, some flooding in different areas that our maintenance department is starting to handle and fix.